My name is Jay Coles, and I'm with Howard Hanna Real Estate Services out of Orchard Park, New York, a suburb of Buffalo. And I'm 27 years in the business. So over the years, the industry's changed a lot from my perspective. And we've always worked hard to try to be at the front end of client contact when people are thinking of buying and selling. And in the last few years, the portal websites have really tried to take control of our industry. And that's been an alarming challenge probably for all of us in the real estate business. But I've been looking for ways to step out ahead of that and be able to reach people before a portal real estate company like Zillow or Realtor.com charges me a fee and then refers a chunk of business back to me on my own listing. So we've done a lot of different things over the years, but this excited me from a number of perspectives. One, being able to really look at the analytics of people's internet behavior and predict whether they're at a market cycle point where they would be receptive to talk about their real estate needs. That was super exciting. And then the other thing is to be able to touch big swaths of people in a meaningful way and filter those down to a small group of people we can interact with very little effort. That also excited me. So those were my two hot buttons to get involved with Real Estate Nexus. And I found that it meshes quite well with the software platforms that we're using. And it's been a really nice tool to add into our prospecting. I watched on YouTube some demos of the software where people would grab a block of 100 or 200 people and their cell phone numbers, and they would send out messages to those. And I was seeing, you know, the immediate response. And I thought, well, that's really interesting. I hope it works that way in real life. And once we were up and onboarded, I have been managing those outbound text messages, and we grab blocks of 100 to 200 people on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays when our whole team is on deck, and send those out with messages about the market being as hot as it is. Would they consider the possibility of selling their residence if they could capture an above market sale price right now? And that simple message, every time we send a text message out, generates responses that we can work with. So the team runs with those things. We have a listing coming in this Friday directly attributable to the text message bulk sending feature that we use in Ren. And I have three more appointments that have come from it that sometime this week or next week will be booked with the team, and they're a direct result of that. So I have to say I'm knocked out by being able to reach out and talk to people before they even really think to pick up the phone and call me. Amy Forrester is my account rep, and she and I have regularly scheduled calls. She's always got innovative ideas about, now that we're onboarded, how to use the platform and how to best generate a rate of return on it. So I'm learning the software platform now, but she's always got good things to recommend, and I've implemented most all of the things she's recommended so far, and I'm really pleased. I really appreciate her coaching. So again, the big thing, and I mentioned, you know, that drove me to try this was a real concern with losing control of being at the front end of connecting with clients. And with our industry moving to many of the websites, the portals like Zillow and others, the concern is that we'll lose control of the market. And this tool has met my expectations to be able to reach people directly and build our business without a dependency on paying big money to subscribe to leads on my own listings. I just think that's a terrible trend in the industry, and tools like this help you bypass that and be relevant and connected to people right on the front end, oftentimes before they're even aware that they're really considering a move. So it's an effortless way to be in touch with a lot of people at one time. If I had to sit down and text or call or reach out to 150 people, I'd blow up my schedule for 2 days, but with this software, I can literally do it in about 10 minutes. And then as the day progresses, the responses come directly to my phone and I can be immediately responsive to them. But I would never be able to do that if I didn't have a software platform that was operating in the background like this. My name is Jay Coles and I'm with Howard Hanna Real Estate Services in Orchard Park, New York. I've been in business about 27 years, but I'm a fairly new Real Estate Nexus client. But I have to say, getting involved and subscribing to this platform was a huge win for our team. We have five of us on the team, and our experience so far has been that it is absolutely generating in-person client meetings and listings.